My grandfather's photo in 1937. My photo today with my phone.